Hi, Michelle Seitz here. You're watching Word 2011 for Mac, Bookmarks. Here are the steps to add a bookmark. First, highlight the item for which you would like to assign a bookmark. In this case, we're going to our reference section and we'll highlight the word Spock. Now go to the Insert tab, select Bookmark. The bookmark dialog box is now displayed. When adding a bookmark name, it must begin with a letter. It can contain numbers though, but it cannot contain spaces or dashes. If you want to separate words, use the underscore character. In the bookmark name field, if there's already a name in there, delete it and enter the name of your bookmark. If you have successfully added an acceptable bookmark name, the Add button will become active. Click Add. Your bookmark has been added. Now let's say you need to cross-reference that bookmark in another section of your paper or report. Here are the steps to add a cross-reference to that bookmark. Go to the location in your paper or report where you require the cross-reference. I want to replace the word Spock. So I will highlight Spock, and then on the Insert tab, select Cross-Reference. Now the Cross-Reference dialog box is displayed. In the Reference Type field, if it's not displayed, click the arrow and select Bookmark. In the For Which Bookmark field, select the appropriate bookmark. In this case, I'm selecting Spock. Now click Insert. And now your cross-reference is inserted into your document. Now the cross-reference is a field code. Now you can click on it and it will take you directly to your bookmark. And that is the end of this lesson, Bookmarks.